So we're not going to do our whole tearful goodbye just yet. And frankly, we'd like to prove. Okay. We're doing our own rendition of the very first number one hit by the Beatles in the U.S. I want to hold your hand.
Thank you.